They're a breeze to clean, and red mites can't hide in them. I sprinkle diatomaceous earth depowder all over the perches.